Louisville, Kentucky, you still want the BulletBoys out there?